It takes a while for a young couple to realize all they're in for when they buy a house.
At the start of the 60s, the average house cost under 13 grand. A new car, 2,600. And a gallon of gas, 25 cents. Campbell's soup was 6 cans for under a dollar. And a McDonald's hamburger was practically free. The downside? A very minimum wage.